Well, over 50% of our athletes polled are already using some form of CBD oil. So now that we're going to have the science, you know, the studies that are going to be done, and these guys are going to come up with the best product that is safe and legal to use for our athletes. I just had shoulder surgery like 6 months ago for a torn rotator cuff, and the physical therapists that were working on me were using CBD oil on my arm. I'd never used it before. So it's literally what the pros and the experts and these people, you know, physical therapists, athletes are using. So now is the time this stuff is getting popular.
I hear that they burn something like 10 to 20% of their adrenaline just walking into the ring, so CBD might calm that down. But initially, we just want to get it right. And having the athletes volunteer for this study, if you think about it, what better type of person could you have? They're top-notch shape. They train, then they fight, then they recover, then they train, fight, and recover. It's not like a league that takes 5 months off and eats Cheetos. Right? These guys are always maintaining their shape throughout the year. So that's going to be good when we test them, we do the analytics, because they're pretty consistent.
They are requesting it, and I think it's been reported that it's 50%. As I heard from my discussions with the UFC today, it's probably higher. More of 70% of the fighters are using it. So, and they don't know what they're using, and so they just are lacking information. They're nervous, because certainly if the product isn't clean and pure in terms of, in their case, if it's standardized for their or passes the WADA and the USADA anti-doping testing rules, then that's going to affect their career. So from a medical perspective, we have the people who are participants in research who want to be involved in these clinical studies and are begging us to do the studies. And so it's, to me, it's a way that science is going to rapidly progress.